We've come to Sri Lanka to witness one of the world's best travel destinations to experience a safari outside of Africa. This is our journey. Getting to see the fishermen on stilts in Galle was definitely an eye-opener. We had no idea how this was all done. I must say, even the boys were thrilled to experience this blue whale adventure we had the day before. Now, on to our next destination. Galle to Yala is where we're heading. Pit stops are always common. So here we are having some hot coffee and great cream buns. This journey would take us 169 kilometers away from the city of Galle. As always, all you get are scenic routes along the way. This time, positioned away from touristic locations, we stopped yet again, but not for the usual rice and curry, but this time to savor a traditional Sri Lankan dessert, which is called Kiri Pani. This traditional Sri Lankan dessert is made from buffalo curd and it's topped with a palm sugar treacle syrup. They extract the palm sugar from a tree called kitul. There's no doubt about it. We've had a couple of Kiri Panis in the hotels that we've stayed before this, and I must say this shop served the best Kiri Pani we had. We couldn't believe it. We were finally at the Yala National Park, located 260 kilometers southeast of Colombo. This was really exciting because as soon as we went in, we came upon a herd of spotted deers. And we are not gonna lie, for most parts, this was one heck of a bumpy ride. Well, you reckon an elephant is easy to spot out in a safari? Think again. But as soon as you find one, this happens. And he ends up showing his backside. It was an amazing day with a truly remarkable sight.
nearly 2 hours, and we've just stopped down for a mini break. And this place is kind of awesome because it lets you relax and get off your seats after that really bumpy ride. Thus far, we've seen crocodiles, we've seen foxes, we've seen elephants, and we've seen a couple of birds. And what we're doing here right now is only a little part of that huge, huge, huge safari park. It's really awesome. But the ultimate goal here in everyone's mind, as soon as they come down to deciding on going up to the Yala Safari Park, is they want to catch the leopards, right? Because in the world, this is the only park that has got the highest congregation of leopards per square kilometer, right? But unfortunately, after 2 hours, we have yet to find that much sought after group of leopards. So hopefully, fingers crossed, we've got another, probably a way back after this mini break. Please, please, please. Let's see if we catch that leopard after this. And this break place is really cool. So if you want to have like a pit stop, go to the gents, ladies, whatever, it's here. Everyone's stopped. Everyone's having a little breather. You can have a stretch of legs. And not only that, look at the view at the back. You've got the beach right there. As you can see, it's over there. This place is amazing. And if I'm not mistaken, the rock over there is what they call the elephant rock. From the other side, we saw it had the exact shape of an elephant. True, not kidding. Probably I have not traveled enough. I wouldn't know if the facts are right, but can someone else who's watching this video let me know if there's any other parks in the world that has got a beach as well? Amazing. I'm totally excited coming to Yala National Park and doing the safari tour has been a lifelong dream. So I'm really, really happy. Sri Lanka has been beautiful thus far. The food, the people, the culture, everything has been awesome. I would say it still has to maintain its number one spot as what Lonely Planet stated for 2019. So hopefully 2020 and the year afterwards, Sri Lanka comes up to the charts and be number one. So all right, folks, let's continue the journey.
As soon as there is the slightest sighting of a leopard, everything turns into a car park. And when one guy says leopard, everybody goes crazy.
Leopard? Leopard? Leopard.
Yes, we admit we were rather sad we did not get to see that elusive leopard. But nevertheless, it was a fantastic day, and that experience of coming to Yala National Park was priceless. Who knows? We might be back, but this time we might just end up doing both the morning and afternoon tours. Better still, we might just camp there.